OBS disconnected for some reason. Let me know if everything's fine right now. I think it works again, not sure. Oh, yeah, nice. Because I did get like a pop-up message that it disconnected. Nice, yeah. Must be just like a case of Bulgarian internet. I think we're just going to do a tiny like 5 minute break. If anyone has like questions about anything, I'll just go get something to drink and I'll be right back if you're curious about something. So yeah, let me know. By the way, if like the screen, like the drawing size seems a little bit too small for you guys, like let me know and I'll try to keep zooming in a little bit more. Because I can never tell if it's big enough. That sounded bad though. What's that hydrate thing? I have no idea. Oh. Okay, thanks. There is just too many settings on Twitch. I have no idea what all of those mean, like copper beetles. But I think we can get to the coring in like half an hour or like 40-ish minutes. And then it's just details from there. So there might be some time to do either ceramic, like the albino guy, or violet. So you guys can let me know which one you prefer if the stream is still running after this one. Yeah, I think he might be a bit more interesting, though the rendering part will be mostly like grayscale. There won't be as much fun details for you to watch, I mean. We can do him. Yeah, I think we all do. I they're just like there is this cool factor to them. And I didn't play with the sim event that long, but I saw some of his dialogue, and it's just he's a very fun character. I do like a little bit of edge to some of them. Yeah, they have like you can make up a whole backstory for them based on just that. I don't know if they have like if all of them have some backstory, because they're all submitted from different members of the team. But if anyone wants, I can show you some very old art of the like my character. I think I have some from the Deviant Art days. Okay, enjoy breakfast. I keep forgetting that it's like super early in the USA, so. Actually, it must be like, I don't know, like 9 or something in the morning. Can't remember. Yeah, it's 6 here, like in the evening. Oh, Canada, that's nice. I've always wanted to see Canada. Seems like a chill version of America. Yeah, I needed like a solid 15 minutes to figure out time zones when I was like thinking about the stream time. Yeah, way back, like, I don't think the average person cared at all. And it's like, you are one of those rare people that traveled. But, like, even then, you just, like, contacted people through the mail, so I'm pretty sure it didn't matter. So I just saw the chat. Does the Cintiq 24 Pro? And Photoshop, if you meant like what app? Yeah, that's Nomia. So she should be finished by today. There might be some time for one more, but we're going to see about that. I don't know. Hopefully, like, I'd like to get one more done. Oh, nice. Yeah. So I think, like, I have two more to do, if I'm not mistaken. So, ceramic and violet. So, they should be done within like 3 days or something. So you can expect those two. I think we might be able to go the grayscale down, and we'll move on with cars in just a little bit. Oh, the one of the eggs, I forgot about them. think that's about fine for now. Let me just find the original cars. Oh, the air options. So right now I have the grayscale, a clipping mask, and the first one will be multiply. And let me see. So I'm trying to keep the process for the expressions kind of like the same. So we're going to do one multiply, then we're just adding another for a little bit more depth. So this is just like a random gray color with multiply. So next one is an overlay with this beige here. And then we just add, like on a normal layer, some details using these colors. So it's pretty straightforward. I just have to fix up a little bit of holes in the line art right here, and then we're good to go. I think that's fine. So we'll just go on the multiplier and just use whatever colors the character has. So in this case, it's pretty simple. I think this was for the nose. I just need some time remembering because I did her like some time ago. It's been a while. And she does have some like gradients, so her lower body is a little bit darker. And like at this point, even if you forget something, you can kind of add it later. You just need the very basic coloring. I might even just skip this extra overlay for now, I'm not sure. Or we can just change it later. I think that's for now. Now you just add like some much smaller details, which is the best part probably. Because everything else is pretty much done. And of course, we're trying to keep her as close as like the Expiation Act went. So once I have those details done, I might need to check and compare them. Thanks, Campbell. I'm not sure. This might be going a little dark. Yeah, that's probably going to be fixed with an overlay. Oh, hi. Thanks. So it's going pretty slow. I'm kind of a slow artist anyway, so thanks, Dion. Hi again. Yeah, I haven't used Firefox in a long time. I think I'm actually using Google Edge right now. It's surprisingly fast, like, I have no complaints. Yeah, I mean, Firefox used to be completely fine. I don't know. I guess I got used to Chrome and Edge right now. It's just a matter of habit. Thanks, Zimti. I'm sorry if I mispronounce any names, by the way. No, we've all been there. Yeah, my hunting party had some like very clashing personalities, by the way. Have no idea how, like, I don't remember what that stat was called, like, the amount of points they get for getting along, but they somehow managed to get that just by being stubborn and sending them together anyway. So I guess it's just a matter of time. Oh, I forgot that you lose any like scouting experience. That's like pretty much why I'm afraid to roll over. So I don't wanna deal with that again. Oh wait, like before you couldn't hunt in like discovered biomes? Because I had no idea about that. Right, yeah, yeah, I think I remember something like this. I must have, because it took forever to discover biomes, so I guess I didn't pay attention. going to ignore the clause for now. Okay, I think we're just going to have another like 5 minute break. And I'll be back in just like, or if anyone has any questions or wants to ask anything, just let me know. I'll try to answer anything you want about that. I don't know, it's or just like stuff in general. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I hope that she's starting to shape up a bit. Once I get like the second pass done, it should be much more finished. My day, it's just boring stuff. I kind of just work and like the weather here has been horrible. I don't know what it's like where you guys are from, but it's been cold, gloomy, and rainy here for weeks. It's like we had better temperatures in December. Have no idea what's going on. So it's just boring stuff. I used to go walking, but have no motivation right now. Yeah. I hope you guys are having like more interesting days though, if anyone has anything to share. I'm trying to figure out like a hobby or something, but have no idea. I was actually like thinking about taking my parents' dog with me to just live here for like 2 months because she's overweight and they can't get her to lose any weight at home since we also have like 3 cats, and every time we feed the cats, like, our dog wants a treat. So I know I can get her on a diet and maybe like lose a few pounds. But that's like the most interesting thing I have going on. It's not even sure right now. We're just going to be doing like fat camps for dogs. But she's only like 2 years old, so it shouldn't be too hard if we start now. Yeah, she had some health problems that I think might be caused by weight, so that's the main stuff. I think, like, hopefully that's going to improve. I don't know. Yeah, like all my pets, I think, have had some health stuff. Like, one of my cats actually got, so it's called panleukomania or something like that. Like, I think they call it the cat plague. It has like 90% lethality rate, and somehow he survived, so that's great. It's like complete miracle. But yeah, they've had bad luck. Okay, we should continue. Yeah, I think the vets used like some experimental medicine from Turkey or something. Because we had a puppy like way back that didn't make it, that had the same virus. And it was pretty much like just some basic medicine that it's you wait and see if it works. So at least there's some improvement in pet healthcare, I don't know. Yeah, it was a long time ago. I mean, like if I had to share about everything bad that's happened to our pets, it will be like a huge trauma dump. But I don't know. And you know, each time it's like you swear you're never going to get another pet, but you end up like, I don't know, like once you get used to having animals, you just can't live without them. I don't know if you guys have like pets and stuff, but I found that that's the case with pretty much everyone that's had animals. Oh, thanks. Yes, yeah. Yeah, they're all fine right now. Oh, hi. Glad to see you here. Yeah, we were just talking about me taking my dog for a fat camp. Oh, thanks. In my mind, it's. I always like pronounce it Xylax, but I'm not sure if that's fine. Oh, that's kind of funny though. I like. Yes, yeah. Yeah, I just have to figure out what music works, because I don't, I'm not sure if I know any. But you can send like anything you'd like and I'll just play it. I'm not sure if you can hear me though, just let me know if the mic is fine. Let me just see if I can find anything. In just a moment. Yeah, she walks cute thanks to you. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I mean, I don't know how long I'll be here anyway, so I think I found a copyright free playlist. If that works. Yeah, the script is the best. I think from the wolves I've grown, it's either her or Villa that I like the best, but I'm not sure. Like, they're all super cute designs. But Tao is the MVP, of course. Yeah, it kind of looks like chocolate, like, if I remember it correctly. Let me see, just a second. Yeah, it's chocolate actually. And she has black markings, like black rims, tail patch, and tail tip, so. And she has the brown back marking too. Oh, thanks, yeah. That's why it's my new favorite process, like doing one grayscale and a second pass after the colors. I think I used to do mostly like basic colors first and then like rendering, but this gives it a bit more like dimension. No, don't. It's probably bullshit. Like pseudo act advice. Type of act, like I've done a few, like just normal decocks. I helped with the Feb event. Oh, thanks. And I think I've done like maybe two dynamic decocks, but that's about it. Yeah, I've done like more stuff for a while than so far. You're all too nice. I keep hearing that Brad is like got that personality, but I don't know. I forgot to check it out. I forgot to pay attention to some of the dialogue. But I'll trust you on that. Thanks. It might be a bit too bright compared to the expressions, but I'll just make sure to match them later. Because I think the grayscale I did for this is a little bit lighter than the one I used for the expressions, so I mean, I render on like one layer the just like the basic stuff, and then I do separate layers for details like eyes and like some more lightning, I guess. Just because I'm not sure like if it will work out. Because for this, for example, I'm not sure if it's too bright. Yeah, but one day I will make them in like 2, 3 hours. But that day is not today. Oh, thanks. Yeah, I think it's pretty much done. I'll just touch up the liner, that's up some shadow, and it might be good to go. Oh, yeah, sure. And thanks a lot for coming by. Oh, thanks again. Bye. Good luck with the bed. Go get that bed. 'Kay, see ya. Oh, I didn't even notice you misspelled anything. forgot to do the quotes. Just gonna fix that a little bit. I just don't like doing them, I don't know why. But you'll get them, I promise. I think we can say she has claws now, just maybe a little bit brighter, I guess. Let me just see how it looks when Sherm can. Okay, see ya. I fucked up, but I'm not sure how exactly. Oh, because it doesn't show up right. Because it's stupid. I'm an idiot. I think this is fine when it comes to size. So, I think we're finished with Nomia. Yeah, it's been very nice. So this might be it from me, at least for today. I have two more that I'll finish these days, so tomorrow Xylox is streaming, so one of the next days after that, you can expect like the same type of stream from me if everything's fine. So you're gonna be sent somewhere. I mean, I have to go, yeah, but yeah, see ya, and tomorrow there's going to be another stream here, so don't miss it out. And yeah, thanks for coming. See ya.